The search for the plane that went missing from Burke Lakefront Airport December 29th around 11:30 p.m. has been suspended due to high winds and choppy waters causing dangerous boating conditions. However, officials are still searching the shoreline by land.
At approximately 1:50 p.m., the CVR, the cockpit voice recorder, was located by our salvage team.